We're on a boat. We're on a bridge. Fuck. We're about to go on a bridge. The model's behind us.
Oh, I never realized that was a model of the bridge.
What the fuck did you think this was?
I thought it was like some just like waves that they were like, whoa, this is a cool art structure.
Hold on. A giant steel bridge towering over the road ahead. It's just exciting just to look at this model of the tube line bridge.
Well, you ever thought I didn't talk to them? I didn't care.
For anyone obsessed with railroads, especially trained photographers like me, the Tube Line Bridge and Annaville Town are both perfect spots for taking pictures.
I don't think I've ever heard of someone being a trained photographer.
How do I describe this? You know that vibration you feel on the soles of your feet when you're crossing the Tube Line Bridge? It's the coolest.
Cool story, bro.
Alright, well, in the last one, MK died.
Yep.
And now we're about to cross the bridge.
Yep.
You better not say anything while we're crossing the bridge.
What am I gonna say?
Well, I was making the. Remember the fucking the bridge incident? Hey, you!
I'm not gonna say anything.
It's just my opinion, but it's best that you avoid this area on weekend evenings. Brats who live around here often get into something stupid. Isn't it? Today's Saturday at 5. Does it count as the evening? Or not yet? Or maybe because there's a thing up ahead that we have to do.
I don't know, but look at those pixels up there.
I know, I saw them. I don't think I've ever seen Gensis as far away before. If I'm running around trying to outrun the trains, I get overheated. Phew! Anyway, please take this. The best fire move we can get! The CN's flame charge. If the move lands, the user speed goes up. You'll blow everyone away.
It said you'll blow by everyone.
Oh. Jesus. Jesus.
Also, there'd be no way that trains would be going around this much.
I think they're cars, right?
No, they're trains.
Oh, they're trains. I don't know, man. I didn't write this thing. I don't think I've ever seen Gensis this far away. Oh shit, I mean jumped!
Dot dot dot. Come! Dot dot dot. Gensis, we brought the one you wanted.
But I was 2 feet away! I saw him from the-
Yeah, Gensis saw you and he's like, oh, bring him over here, yeah. I'm too fucking lazy.
Take a hit on the kid. Did I read for Gensis?
I thought you did.
Okay, well, did I read in this
one? I read for N.
Oh, yeah. Excellent. It seems that you have obtained the Dark Stone. I congratulate you on a job well done. I got the praise.
Give it to me.
It is my Lord N's thought that the two holders of the legendary Pokemon will be put their beliefs on the line and strive to find which is the true hero.
It's me!
Ping me! This is not necessary, however. For his infancy, I provided him with the education required to become the hero of legend. Indeed, he has been so acknowledged by the legendary Pokemon. Such purity of purpose he is. I'm gonna walk over here now. The liberation of Pokemon, of which Team Plasma speaks, is the separation of Pokemon from foolish people. It's the truth. All trainers will become helpless to resist us. We alone will be able to use Pokemon. I'm gonna turn this way now. The preparations are complete. When my perfect plan is set into motion, first a few Golba trainers will be unable to resist Team Plasma. And release their Pokemon. Sorry. Then that number will become 100. At 1,000. In no time, even the gym leaders and the champion will be unable to fight us. Having a Pokemon will be considered a bad thing. Even people like the sad little Bianca, whose Pokemon was stolen in Castilia, will be unable to face the public opinion and will release their Pokemon. That's the kind of world we'll make. Don't come close to me! 10 feet, buddy! You may have the stone, but there is no chance whether that the legendary Pokemon will accept you as the hero. It's like Zekrom comes out, and he looks at us, and then he flies away.
He's like, Nah. You ain't it.
Like, nah.
I gotta be paired with this fucking idiot.
Yeah. So if you're not willing to hand over your precious Pokemon, I suggest that you search for some courage, because you're going to need it. Bye!
Disappears. Wow, how deep.
Yeah. Oh, no wonder why my headphones felt weird.
Where I'm backwards?
Yeah.
Nicely done.
I'm so fucking smart. It's so weakened right now, so isn't there, the guys out here now that the dentist is not here anymore? Because isn't there supposed to be, like,
you could have ran on this two-blind bridge this entire time and you chose to walk?
Oh, I guess they're not here. Okay. What classifies as evening?
I think in the Pokemon games it's, like, after 7 p.m. or something.
Oh, okay. Alright. Well, I guess we don't get to see that yet.
Oh yeah, isn't this dude who throws shit at you?
The pitcher throws his first pitch! I got fling!
Oh yeah, the move you thought that was like so cool and realized it's dog shit.
Yeah, sorry. Why'd you say it was a TM56 fling? You can throw an item to damage to a target and the damage changes depending on what you throw.
Oh, that's so great, I can't wait to throw this in the garbage.
I wish I told you that you don't get the item back. Wasted my miracle seed. If I win, give me your Pokemon. God, they have such good music. It's like some fucking jazz.
Yeah, jazz.
Gee.
Yo, it's a crocodile.
Crocodile. That's, yo, it's a crocodile.
That's not a crocodile.
Yeah. Good thing I got Gwen. Alright, Gwen, use Ice Beam. Yay! She did it!
Very well done.
Gardevoir. That's the garbage Pokemon. Diva. I had to think for a minute. I had to rethink poison's
weaknesses.
Why'd you
send out Enko?
Because one, electric is not... Electric and bug are not super effective, and B, she's fucking dead. That's why. Guess how you dig.
Dig.
Sets up earthquake.
Wait, I wonder what level Krokorok gets earthquake.
Wait, I thought you looked it up. Isn't it like
no,
level 54?
I looked up Crocodile.
You think it would get it earlier?
Yeah, they usually do get it earlier.
Really? Eva? Thank you.
Okay, you're gonna keep your Krokorok.
Okay. Level 40!
He's gonna try and evolve, you're gonna reject him.
Okay. Foul play. Do I-
Oh, wait. Actually, wait. Let me double check on this.
What does foul play do again? The user turns the target's power against it. The higher the target's attack stat, the stronger the damage.
Yeah, I think,
I'm gonna get rid of Bite.
Yeah, get rid of Bite. Crunch is just Bite, but better.
Yeah.
I think you're gonna keep him, keep her unevolved.
For how long? It was just a joke, you don't have to get lost!
At level 48, it learns Earthquake.
Okay.
So if you want Earthquake before the Elite Four, then...
Okay, keep Eva the Krokorok, okay. Alright.
Do you have the Eviolite?
Do I? I should. The Everstone. What? No, not what you asked?
Eviolite.
Oh, it's in the PC right now.
Oh.
On a Pokemon. Yeah, I can give her the... That way, if she keeps evolving, we will have to cancel
yeah,
it out
but
every
you
time.
Yeah, I mean, you could just keep canceling it every time yeah. And give her something that is useful.
Yeah, alright. What does this guy got? Do you want to pass through here? Then you gotta greet me.
Hi!
Leaves.
Bye.
Philip. Look, it's a Krokorok.
Another one.
Another one. Alright, Gwen.
You think he's also gonna have a garb door?
Yeah, probably. Oh yeah, but he can get an encounter in this route.
Or it might be Scrafty, or it might be another Krokorok.
Oh, 40 for Gwen. Scraggy!
Oh, it's Scraggy, it's the unevolved one.
Fighting Dark. Jeff?
Okay, let's evaluate
Yeah, I'll shut the fuck up.
Weak against fighting.
Me? This one?
No, weak against fighting. Doesn't really do anything against it.
Weak fighting.
Has a move that's super effective against it.
This one?
And weak against fighting, yes.
Wait, what move does that one have?
Brick Break.
Oh, I didn't think it was weak against fighting?
Yes, Dark is weak against fighting.
I thought maybe since it also was fighting, it resisted it or something.
Yeah. If you can throw a punch, does a punch still hurt you?
Yeah. Okay, you're right, it does. It is super. Shut the fuck up.
Just think logically here.
You know I can't do that.
My bad.
Man, that was stupid.
I'm a heartbreaker. My name is Charles.
He's in the city right now. What the? What? They need to fix this shit.
Oh, isn't that the mart right there?
Yeah, that's Shopping Mall 9.
Yeah.
Hey, what we got here, boys? You got good Pokemon, let me see. Hey, a bad one teaming up with another bad one. You know what it means? It means that we're very bad.
No, it means you're very stupid. Idiot.
I think I did a pretty good job with the Boston accent on that one.
Both have Krokorok. Scraggy and Scraggy.
Yay! Shit!
That's alright. Just switch Gwen out to, like...
Dawn?
Yeah. Because the thing is a fighting type move that'll resist it.
Man, I wish MK was alive.
No, he's not. Sorry.
You're gonna make me yawn, goddammit.
Sorry, it's a very dreary day.
Yeah. It was raining. Get shit on.
Yeah. Now you're thinking.
I know, right? It's difficult doing something for the first time.
I understand.
Yay!
Good job.
Good Pokemon, be honest, we're a little dazzled. What? How could Batman... whatever.
Like us lose.
Oh. Alright, let's see what's in here. I want you to read for the next person, alright?
Okay.
Welcome to Shopping Mall 9! It's called 9 because it's on Route 9! You can remember him by thinking of this. Done shopping?
Nein!
Perfect!
There are even some people in the mall who will challenge you to battles!
Alright, so... Gwen's alright, right? Yeah. She fine.
Isn't there a nurse in here?
Hmm?
Isn't there a nurse in here who...
No. What do you have?
Hello, welcome. May I help you? No.
Oh, you have potions. Okay. It's like a normal Pokemon Center.
You spend all your money on revives. Welcome. You like a cold drink with your Pokemon battle?
One lemonade, please.
One Moo Milk, please.
Yeah. I need it to go on Gwen's skin. It really moisturizes her. Alright, let's hope this thing doesn't have, like, Focus Blast or anything.
If it does, then unlucky.
Very unlucky. Yay!
I feel like it's gonna be another one.
Look at it. Aww, it's such a pretty girl.
So dead. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Gwen! Good thing our attack's that shit. God damn it, it's setting up on us! Oh, we snapped out of confusion right away.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, she's dead. That was a wonderful battle. Bravo!
She's like, I just got super unlucky. How'd you snap out of confusion that fast?
Yeah. I can hear shop the shopping mall for a lot because I want TMs.
Hyper Beam and Giga Impact.
Yep. We'll keep that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
I'm a rich boy, so I have great Pokemon.
Has Garbodor.
Please do. I forgot actually what this kid had. Manil. A Leopard. You're telling me you're a rich boy, so you have great Pokemon, you have a fucking Leopard?
Won't judge.
I'm judging. I'm judging so hard.
I don't think they learn a fighting type move.
No, it's mainly dark and normal. Perfect! I'm a rich boy. Even though I lost, I'm not frustrated. That's what he sounded like. Alright, let's get going.
Like,
What's the muscle man cry? That's what he sounded like.
Oh no, bro.
Oh, there's balls. I'm gonna get a couple ultra balls for the... We have a couple more areas, so might as well top off.
Dust balls.
Have you heard? There's a cave along Route 9. I don't know where exactly where it is or what it's in it though. Cool! We won't be there.
Who's where we go?
Hey, Pokemon trainer. Do you know anything about an item called a Thunder Zone? Yeah. So you know a Thunder Zone makes certain Pokemon evolve, nice. Meaning with you must be fate. This is for you.
Oh my goodness, it's a Thunderstone. He's like, I'm tired of holding this shit.
Yeah.
Take it.
I'm a waiter, so who is good at Pokemon battles?
I'll be the judge of that.
Yeah, Molly whops him immediately.
Yeah.
Yep. So good, Bert. You look like a Bert.
Sends out Garchomp. Sends out level 100 Pokemon.
Nice.
He's like, I forgot to mention, I am also the champion of every single region.
Yeah. This Machino's so dead. Well, that doesn't matter anyway, because it's dead. Lampet.
Yeah, it's the fire type.
I have the dark type move still, right? Yeah. Perfect!
Why? He was not very good at Pokemon battles.
Wonderful battle and learning experience. Thank you for the tip.
Thanks for the tip, gives you money.
Yeah. Then we've got one more girl right here. She's looking at the vending machines.
Even when I am resting from too much shopping, I'm willing to battle.
You weren't really right, you were looking at the vending machines. Lady Isabel. Skelland. I think
that's like the best Pokemon that's been in here so far.
Yeah. Lilligan's good. Also, I'm not going Lilligan short.
Dude, okay, I don't think you'll one-shot him.
I could sure try, though.
Unless you crit.
No. No, brick. Critical hit! Thanks, Owen! Nice! 42 for Owen. My children are leveling up so fast. Man, $5,000! Holy fuck, I'm rolling in the dough right now. The lady. Oh shit, it looks dark as shit out now. Pressing the B button, they go fast. Meh, no one can beat my speed and fury.
I can. I'll beat the shit out of you.
Zeke?
I'm a heartbreaker. My name is Charles.
Pottenbard.
Unhired.
I hope we get this as our encounter on this route. Brick break.
I'll break your bricks.
What? I have lost. I am such a loser.
I'm also a heartbreaker, and my name is Charles.
Alright, cool.
That dude's just staring over there. He's like,
yeah.
He's just standing there.
Menacingly.
Join our team. Actually, I will force you to join our team. All the cool kids are joining our team.
Yeah, peer pressures you into joining a gang.
He doesn't like actually force you. He's just like, all the cool kids are joining our team, you know? And you're just like, all of them?
Yeah, he just peer pressures us into joining. He's like, yo, the Empire's pretty chill, dog. You should, like, join it or something.
They have cookies.
Yeah. Yay! Our team doesn't need a trainer quite this strong. I never seen a fucking cap on being strong. Fine. I'll be strong somewhere else. Oh. Shit. Oh, I found a
lemonade!
It's like I have a dent in it from being run over. Oh, there's more items. Oh, it's like, okay, never mind. Alright, let's go get our encounter. What do you think it's gonna be?
I have no idea what's even on this route. Oh, do you want shaking grass?
Nah, because they're only Otto-nose.
You have one already?
No, but. Oh, we already got this boy.
No, if only. That'd be a good one to have.
We have a max revive. We can resurrect Noah.
It's, maybe. It depends on how...
we are.
If you get through Victory Road and you're just very down bad, then maybe.
Okay. I'm gonna run away.
Good sis.
I think we can only get, Trubbish and the Ponard. I already have a Machina.
Me when my mom asked me what type of Rule 34 I'm looking at? Getsis.
What the fuck? Why would anyone want to look up Getsis? Jesus!
I don't know, if they have like green haired daddy issues or something.
Oh my god, we need
so
something!
There you go, there's all you.
What?
Green haired daddy.
You shut up! Just the green hair part, but I don't like Gensis.
Why not? Maybe he's a baddie. You never know. He could be a freak in the sheets.
I'm good. Oh, this is so good. Finally, an encounter.
Holy shit. That's kind of trash. I feel like he's actually not terrible.
Yeah. We only have to look out for ground and psychic weaknesses. And like, poison's pretty, like, fucking... He's bulky, can learn toxic.
I think?
It'd be annoying.
I think he resists fighting.
Really? We can look it up later. Let's get him in the ball.
Here,
well, actually, let's get her in the ball. She didn't shake. Stockpile. I should probably hurt this thing. Should I use assurance?
Yeah, actually, I think it'll resist it, so I don't doubt it'll do, like, much at all.
Yeah, I just want to get it down a little bit. Actually, it did normal. Shit, we're poisoned. Oh, it's holding black sludge.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I'm gonna try again with the ball.
It had a 50% chance to hold black sludge.
Oh, okay. I thought for a second it had leftovers on it. God damn it, boy, get in the ball!
It's pretty well-rounded.
He swallowed his stockpile. He healed himself.
Yes, he does indeed resist fighting.
Should I use fighting, then? Okay.
Yeah. That makes it not so bulky.
Well, I guess it has stockpile.
Yeah, I mean... It can definitely be an option. That was so easy.
Yeah.
I thought it was gonna take you longer.
Trashy Pokemon. They absorb garbage and make it part of their bodies. They shoot a poisonous liquid from their right hand fingertips. Those are fucking fingers? Alright. This looks like a gas pump. Doesn't it?
Kinda.
Yeah. Yes, we got a namer. What's a garbage total drama girl? Now I gotta look. Category females.
Oh, I like that one, camera crew.
We already have an Izzy. Julia.
Fair enough.
Perfect. Julia was transferred to box one. I want to get off this route now. This is exhausting. Get out of here.
You have to say 3, 4? Wow.
Oh, sorry. 3, 4. Box some more. 5, 6. Nike kicks. Yo, that's so fire. Oh, yeah. In this version, we get the other town. Hi, Alder. Hello, Chris. This way.
Who the fuck?
What were you gonna say?
I was gonna say, who the fuck is these people?
What a liar. Desperately trying to con everyone with speech. Good evening!
Couldn't Alder just like shoot him in the back of the head right now?
It's like an assassination. That's correct. Our Lord N has combined his power with the legendary Dragon-type Pokemon and intends to create a new world. We herald the return of the hero of Unova, founder of this region. Hero, dragon, legend!
Dragging my balls on your face.
Pokemon are different from people. They are living beings who contain unknown potential. Look at my right eye. They are living beings from who we humans have much to learn. We are beings whose greatness should... They are beings whose greatness we should acknowledge.
Well, I appreciate their greatness, alright.
Look at this low pony, Batman.
No! That's Sharon. Being who will be freed from our oppression.
Freed Pokemon!
Gazebos! We, Team Plasma, invite you to join us. We all want to create a new world where people and Pokemon are both free. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask you now, please release your Pokemon. And so I end my plea with you today. Thank you, one and all, for your attention.
In order for you to join Team Plasma, you must be redheaded.
Yeah. If not, you have to dye your hair orange. Is it true? Have we been making Pokemon suffer?
Maybe we should release our Pokemon like Team Plasma says.
No way! That Pokemon, I'll be lonely and sad!
Yo, me too, bro, me too.
me too.
He just like me, for real, for real.
What was that about? That speech from off the charts, strange.
The cooperation of people and Pokemon is how...
Is that still Iris?
Is how Unova came to exist to begin with. If a Pokemon really didn't want anything to do with humans, it would simply leave. Capturing a Pokemon in a Pokeball doesn't mean you've captured its heart. I don't know who's this who, but...
I think that was actually Drayden. Okay. Let's go, Chris. What's up, homie? It's been a while, Iris and Drayden. Oh, Mr. Alder! And the guy who helped out that one time!
What's wrong? What does the wandering champion who left the Pokemon League need from us?
Wow, why does everyone have this business? Like, yeah. Oh, it's that dude. Fucker.
It's that piece of shit.
I wish I could just leave my posts and travel around, you know? Briefly, my quest is this. tell us about the legendary Dragon-type Pokemon.
Are you talking about Reshiram or Zekrom? What's the sudden interest?
Moments ago, a troublemaker known as Getsis was here. He said a trainer named N has reawakened Reshiram.
Yes, that trainer called N apparently told Chris here to search for the other Dragon-type Pokemon.
Let me check that I have this straight.
You're not straight.
I am, in fact, gay. This N, or what have you, presumes to set the two Dragon-type Pokemon against each other in battle to test his convictions?
Oh no! The Dragon-type Pokemon get along so well!
That's right, Iris. Go play with something. The one who makes Pokemon battle are their trainers. And it's the trainers and the Pokemon that get to know each other better. I'm going to the Pokemon League. No, I guess in this case I should say I'm quote-unquote returning to the Pokemon League. Of course, I'll defeat N.
Foreshadowing!
You give him the fucking side eye, like, yeah, sure.
whatever you believe, buddy.
Yeah, whatever makes you sleep at night, bud. I'll teach him about the beauty of this world, where Pokemon and trainers live together in harmony. Also, to get to the Pokemon League, you have to challenge the gym leaders. So, like, that means N challenged Drayden, right? Or did he just fly over?
He just said, fuck these guys. I'm going straight to Alder.
Yeah, I wish I could do that. Also, Chris, I'll wait for your arrival. Once you obtain the Appaloosa's badge, come to the league. The Appaloosa gym leader is tough. Take care. Farewell. I'm counting on you, Drayden and Iris.
Will do! Aw, he's gone! Is he okay? He looks kinda scary. Scared.
Don't worry, Iris. He is the strongest trainer in all of Unova.
Is he, though?
No, he's just a bitch. Well, Chris, is it? Come to my home. As Alder asked, I'll tell you everything I can about the legendary Dragon-type Pokemon. Iris, child, please show the way.
You bet! If I lose the city, I can take you anywhere! As for the story of Reshiram and Zekrom, I'll tell you all about it. This way!
Oops! I tripped and fell and died!
That way!
You get lost in the city forever.
You don't want to heal your Pokemon?
Oh, shit. Okay, I guess we should do that, and then next episode we'll deal with that shit.
Yeah.
Well, let's put MK to rest. I've been carrying around a dead corpse. Well, MK served a great purpose. She was my best friend. It's like that scene from Clone High. He's like, Ponce Delio was my best friend. He brought me these pants. They're Ponce's pants. Miss you, MK. There's Noah.
I see.
Yeah, he was good. Magikarp. This is a shit.
How did he die?
Two legendary Pokemon.
And you're not even using the legendary Pokemon?
Well, they were at the level cap, like past it. I didn't want to cheat the fight, the ice gem. Alright, let's see this fucking Julia. Let's see. Plus defense, minus special attack!
Well, that's actually good.
That's the best one, right?
That's a very good... Well...
Well, it helps with the weak armor. And if we're super fast, then we can just one-shot everything if we have good attack moves. And also we have Stockpile, we can use Swallow to heal, we have the Black Sludge, so we just need, like, two really good moves.
Yeah, it's just as a physical wall, weak armor kinda...
Yeah.
It defeats the purpose, but...
Yeah...
That's fine.
Well, who should we have in the party now?
My vote's on... Frillish.
This one?
Yeah.
When does Frillish evolve?
That's a great question.
We'll find out soon! Alright, let's go heal real quick.
So Water and Ghost is a pretty good type.
Mm-hmm.
Weak against Electric, Grass, Ghost, and Dark.
Mm-hmm. Yippee. Yay, we healed! Alright!
So it'd be good against the Psychic and Fighting Elite Four?
Yeah. Yeah, because it can't get touched by the fighting.
Yeah, and it's pretty bulky.
Yeah. Alrighty, well, I guess that'll do it.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I guess in the next one, we'll learn the history of the Dragon-type Pokemon. We'll bring our rock at them, and hopefully they'll crack it like an egg.
Yeah, just go, ding! And Zekrom's like, what the fuck?
We, like, bang him, and then when he comes out finally, he has a concussion. Or yeah. He's, like, well, like, not there yet, because he has, like, a dent in his bed.
Yeah, he comes out, it shows, like, him coming out, and then he's falling on the ground, like, knocked out.
No, like, he emerges, and you get, like, the cool, like, one shot, like, wow, that's so cool, and he turns his head, and he's, like, a gash from when we threw the rock at him.
He's like, help me.
He's like, can't, like, use speech. Well, anyway, my name is Phoenix, this is Cameron, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye-bye. Bye.